An Indian taxi driver in Australia's Brisbane refused to take money from Pakistani players for a ride from their hotel to an Indian restaurant.